So whenever we talked about the open position, we said today about the shaping, right? So we shape this way. And then when you lead each other, you just kind of almost have that gesture. And then she goes, and then you pick her up and extend the other hand, lead her that way.
Close your eyes, and I'll kiss you tomorrow.
The other thing is when you connect with her, remember, round arm, it's almost like you're giving her a hug, and then you shaping that way. And again, you connecting with each other, giving each other a hug, round frame. But once you close, the body position stays the same. Right? So we don't square it back. And then from other things just we discussed is that you wanna step kind of between her feet. Between her feet. Between her feet. Now if you go around, she steps between your feet. And then most of the time also try to connect before you release the other hand. Connect before you release, connect before you release. So you don't have the moment where there is no connection. Okay?